ice it in, you know, everybody got it.
Yes, sir.
If you need a bag of ice before you leave, because you hit your elbow or something like that, you need a bag of ice before you leave.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you get the gold. Breaking all the records, keep on never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gonna lose, never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Knowing that he was involved in College Ready and Tony Space and all those guys, I know the high quality of athleticism and things that they bring anyways in general. And so I knew coming into it they were going to translate that over into what their training was and their ideas and goals for the kids. And so I just, I expected intense training. I expected the fundamentals, the techniques and things that they, display on the field to be in their training sessions as well. The understanding of what the muscles that they're working and the different exercises that they're doing, the purpose that they're doing for, the explosion, the different techniques, the things that they're being encouraged to do. At first, kids, they think they're just doing stretches for this reason, but then they learn what the stretch is about, and then they get excited to do it, they want to keep coming. I mean, my kids, they want to be here every Sunday, man. They love it, they can't wait.
The camps, the combines, just the conditioning and getting ready for that itself, along with the actual exercises and everyday routines for football.
It's what they're doing. Seeing others that are in the same boat that have an interest in taking themselves to a higher level and want to move up and have those same types of goals and pushing themselves as much as anything else. When kids are trying to compete, they're going to get better. They're getting some work in, they're developing.
The experience that the coaches bring here and in the workouts themselves, I think it helps the kids tremendously with their speed, their agility, their confidence. Just from the kids he has in there right now, he's probably got about maybe 10 D1 athletes in there right now. Won 2 championships last year. We won our league championship, and then we went down and represented our league in a national tournament in Virginia, in Charlottesville, and we won that by an average of 28 points a game.
The price that they charge you to come in here, it's a steal. I mean, the workouts that they do, I have 2 brothers that went to college and they do the same stuff that they did in college, man, at this age, on a smaller scale. And I think that this is like, when they say college ready, man, it's absolutely going to be college ready, because by the time you get to college, you already know, the basic stuff to do.
This could cost, hundreds of dollars an hour or, $100 a day for, a couple hours, so this is definitely a perk.
hands down, man. Coach Durrell is a great guy, man. Like I said, I grew up with him. And so I've always told people, man, if my kids didn't play for me, I coach as well. If they didn't play for me, I would find Durrell wherever he was at, man. My kids would.
All three thumbs up in my head.
You can be the best, you can be the king, come hanging on your chest. You can be a jewel, you can be the gold, you can find a jackal hanging on your heart. You can find a jazz, you can be the crocodile, you can move a child.